All right, we are back in the same spot. I just ended the last video and started up this one. So let's keep rolling. What is it I'm actually doing with this thing? Oh, I know what I'm doing with it. I'm supposed to use it to keep the garage door open. What the hell? It just went flying out. I guess I was supposed to get on that. Good job, Ellie. Oh my goodness. I forgot how to reload. I would have been fine if I reloaded instead of swung my knife. Now we gotta do it all over.
Again. God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Well, I'm glad I saved my bullets. I mean, what was the point of what we just did? God damn, it sounds like there's a few of them. Now I can use more bullets. Okay, we kind of already checked everything out here, though. Well, What the hell did we go through that last area for? Oh, power. Okay.
Start their fucking back. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Well, Ellis? I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but... I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family.
Okay. So, this is where they ended up or something? I mean, I don't see any bodies, so I'm guessing that there's somebody somewhere else. Okay, how does this work?
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool.
Jump. No big deal.
Please be in here. Please be in here. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
Let's fucking ride it.
Wanna try it?
Fuck yeah, I do. Let's do this. You pushing the button or am I? I'm getting on a fucking horse.
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up. No. I just got on.
Liv!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Just saying. I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
That was a good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly.
I'm just shaking my head right now.
I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was
cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh.
Kinda dark.
That one was funny for some reason.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined. Meh.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
Boo.
Yeah, I kind of like that one, too.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's gross.
But awesome. All right. That's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
That was pretty good.
Photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel.
As an angel?
Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe prints our faces in a book?
Wait. No.
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh. Uh
oh. What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone absent.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
I like the little photo booth thing. That was pretty cool. What are we waiting for?
Whoa, look at me!
I told you.
Hmm.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There! He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up. Yes.
All right.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to bend. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
That was pretty creative. I like that.
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet?
A little bit. How do I charge this thing?
Ellie, come on.
You want some of this?
Yes, there it is.
I'm coming for you, Ellie.
Oh, man.
You like it?
Oh, man!
Boosh! I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two... 3, 4, 5. You ready?
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Bullshit.
Ha. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Poke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for
you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Do now.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
Okay, now we just gotta get out of here, right?
Run!
Shit!
Oh, shit! What the hell? Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way. Check around back.
What happened to the other? Oh my god, I didn't realize they were right here.
Okay, go! Watch my back.
Oh, that one. That went like right up his nose.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel.
God.
You guys want to fight? I'll fucking give him one.
I feel kind of bad about that one.
I'm going to get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm going to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I guess I didn't really expect them to be right around the freaking corner there. All right. I was wondering what this blood stain was. Now I know.
Go!
hoping that I was gonna get those guys eaten up, but apparently that was too much to ask for. All right, how do I get out of here? Did I just miss something super obvious? No, I don't want a hint yet. Fuck, maybe I do. There's that hint's gonna be like, find a way outside. Oh, I got it. Why'd you turn around? Is there more people?
Find outside. Hey, you hear that?
Kill each other, fucks.
Fuck this.
Ah, I got one. Don't hit me! Pay attention to your life! Alright, I'm out. You guys have fun down there. I'm tired of your shit. Come on. It's fucking bullshit. I shot that one like 3 times at least. Yeah, of course it puts me back here.
Find outside.
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Kill each other,
I'm just gonna sit back here and wait it out. He didn't even bother trying to shoot him. Oh, he's only got one left. Oh, I think he lost him. Is there another one still? Oh, there is. Getting ridiculous.
Find you.
There. That's it.
All right. Well, that was a little more frustrating than I wanted it to be, but apparently this is going to bleed into another video. Which I was hoping to get this done in two videos. I don't really know how long this DLC is, but I'm guessing it's not much longer. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and save it and start up another video. Catch you guys there.